he was a typical teenager. He was rebellious, he was full of energy, anger and everything. And then they told me, hey, he loves cricket. So we found out about Sports Gurukul, and then of course we got Pranil into professional cricket. He used to not care about studies, he used to be very bindas, he's still very bindas. But the focus that he now puts into studies is fantastic. He is determined to be something, go somewhere and make something of his life.
I've been loving cricket since I was a child and it was my passion. When I joined mentorship program, which is the introduced me to Sports Gurukul, and now I'm a better person. I'm more disciplined and I've learned how to work in team.
What do you normally do with every batch is have a one-on-one mentoring session with all of the kids, where there is one mentor allotted to every mentee, and we try and guide them to the best of our abilities about their career. So like I have a mentee who wants to become an engineer once he grows up. So I provided him a guidance about what are the various courses in engineering that he can take.
They are at a very impressionable age at this juncture in their life. So guiding them is always going to be like there with them like the entire life. So we help them balance their aspirations, achievements, and we try to be realistic with them when we give them the career guidance.
Initial stage was very tough for me because this is what didi log kya kar lenge. But then I brought that confidence in them, and a year after they really believed in me. Also very cooperative, they really felt that this didi is going to help me. My focus was to, if I can make changes in their life, that was my focus to come to this mentor-mentee session.
My mentor, Vanshali, she is the most important person in my life, because in my life, nobody used to understand me. Whatever I do, they feel it is wrong, but then Vanshali came in my life and she always used to believe me. She used to always push me to do something, to achieve something.